and gentlemen, it is now time for our main event here on NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing 232 pounds, Eric Young.
Graves Eric Young showing up here earlier on tonight to interrupt our new NXT champion, Samoa Joe. He said, quote, change is a guarantee. I collect championships. A huge bullseye on the back of Samoa Joe from Eric Young.
Well, as shocking as it is to see Eric Young in an NXT arena, you know who he's talking to. Samoa Joe, the NXT champion, the man who dethroned Finn Balor for that championship. It's a lot easier to talk about change than actually do it.
Eric Young has competed all over the world, been a world champion, won multiple titles in a bevy of different divisions. He's been loved, he's been hated, he's been paranoid, he's been absolutely crazy.
Yeah, but whatever you say about the guy, one thing has been constant, he's been respected. He gets it done in the ring.